and let it be consecrated, Lord, to thee. Take my moments and my days, let them flow in ceaseless
thank you.